when experiencing difficult behavior with your child. It affects the whole family.
There were tantrums, aggressions, children running away from their parents. I believe those behaviors can happen with all ages of children.
The importance of interacting with other parents is a support. I met other parents just like me who were exhausted, who had tried everything in the book. What you'll find is that a lot of people struggle with the exact same thing.
The great thing about RIP is that it's able to individualize the program to every single child, no matter the behavior. One of the main strategies that I can pass along to families, instead of just focusing on the negative behaviors, really notice the positive things. Kids are likely to repeat behaviors that we comment on.
Parenting is a team effort. It's not just you yelling at your child, telling them to sit down and go do this. It's okay to not have all the answers.
There are resources available. There are people willing to help. All children act out. There's hope. There's totally hope.